Very cool.
I don't think she's got any other tempo.
Yeah, most probably inside it's eaten away here. The pressure is on this young lady from Turkey. Chance for Turkey to get their first gold medal in this weight category. And in the tournament. Making the first move as she stepped across. She looked to be Siotoshi. So it comes over with that right high collar grip. Continues to draw. Larisa Saric head down, making her look very passive there. Tries desperately to get her head out of that position. A lovely attack there, scoring Awazari. Now finds herself in the position and almost very close to hold her opponent down, but as you can see, her legs caught up there. And has opted not to have a go there. She's following through into the move. A lovely bit of judo there. A lot of power generated into that technique. Sayit just blocking every movement from Larisa. Anticipating every move she's making now. She takes that high collar grip there, Sayit. Drawing head to head situation now. In for an attack, leaves her arm behind her, doesn't make it as effective as she would hope it would have been, but still she's keeping up with the attacks. Just under a minute now left in this contest, so leading with that Wazari. Underneath there, Saric lost desperate attack. Now tries to control the knee buzzer, but seconds are ticking away. Valuable seconds that Larisa Saric needs if she wants to try and make this last effort to come back from the bizarre down.